Calhoun! There you are. We had a bet going on around here that you weren't showing up today. Ah, shit. Just ignore that. Hey! Stop it! Yeah. Just another fun day at the BMRF, man. Make sure you've got your vest and sidearm before heading out today. I'll meet up with you later.
My files, I can't answer my mail, I can't even get into my office.
I know, sir, I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time. If I'm not able to get my report to the administrator in the next hour, then my job will be in serious jeopardy. And I'll make sure that mine is not the only one.
I love my job. Nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun. Yeah, I know. Problems with the access system. Hope you're ready for a long shift.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman. There was a coolant leak earlier, but the thermal protection system seems to be online now. Those TPS reports have gotten progressively worse. Hard to find good help these days. Yes, about that. We're going to need you to come in this weekend. What? I've already made plans! Don't worry. You can always attend the next convention.
Go. All set. God damn it! Yeah, real mature guys. For God's sake. Dicks. Yeah, the camera works. Good job, guys. Weiler, if that's you, I'm gonna kick your butt. If you're gonna do that, at least wait till you get my good side. Oh, that's it. Another day, another dollar. What the hell? Jesus H. Christ, man. You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
Well played, sir. Well played.
How's it going? Here you go, Calhoun. Hey, I know you're not scheduled for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room. Calhoun! Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. All the maintenance workers are pretty swamped right now. Why don't you head over there and see what you can do? Head upstairs to the HE particle lab. I'll let you through, and I'll send out word to Sector G that you're coming. All right. Good one, Calhoun. Thinking what I'm thinking.
I'm sorry, what?
Man, that sounded bad.
Right. Are you 100% sure that theory of yours is correct? Of course. Theoretically. Let me help you.
Ouch!
Excuse me. Sure.
Achoo!
Can someone get me some tissue to try this?
What? Oh, my stars!
Well, shit.
Was that part of the plan? Well, now what? Okay. Everyone remain calm. We may very well be, how do you say? Ah, yes. Screwed.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I could have told you that was a bad idea.
This is not doing much for team morale.
What do you think you're doing?
Hell if I know.
Do the security guards have nothing more important to do?
Yes, sir. All right, Doc. Good luck to you.
Oh, shit.
God, man!
How's it hanging?
Are you mad?
Doc, a little help? Shit. Hey, thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I just read that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Geez, Calhoun, what did you do? Take the scenic route? Anyway, so, got a couple of scientists over at that main access lift, and there's no one here to fix it. Gotta go across the bridge. One second. Yes! Dude, take a chill pill. Help's on the way. Yes, for real. Why would I make that up? Jesus. Been having to deal with that for 15 minutes. The elevator is on the other side. Go across the bridge, head through the storage facility. Dr. Patterson is waiting for you there.
Barney, what's up, man? Your feet killing you yet?
I'm drawing a blank here.
Right then. What next?
Oh, I suppose you're Calhoun. Glad you made it. I'm Patrice. No, I didn't call you. My colleague, Trevor, is worried and cannot control himself. Don't be mad at him.
This going to take?
2 minutes ago, it was fine.
Yeah, that seems to be the running gag. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to go the other way.
You've got to be kidding me.
This is gonna take me a minute. Trust me.
Said it's been sealed now. Minimal water damage, right.
Well,
is the equipment in working order? Everything seems fine.
We have work to do, you know.
Working at full capacity. Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Whatever, now that you're already here, you'd better make this thing work, so we can get on with this miserable day.
I've been pressing the button for the last few minutes, and still nothing.
People again.
How can you be sure?
Really? Just look at this. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Why are you so angry?
How can I not be? I read how good everything is in this facility, but I haven't been able to go down an elevator for half an hour. Back when I was a student, I dreamed about working on something more important than what I do here on a day-to-day basis.
Come on, your work is important. Ugh, stuck again.
Of course, as if the rest of this day couldn't get any worse.
Maybe it short-circuited? I guess it was just a malfunction. Don't always be so negative.
Just stand there.
do something!